I got my board. I'm going to turn a plate. So I took my Trammel, marked it out, circle, got my center point that I'll need later on. So now I'm going to cut it out. There we go. Now could put a hole in the middle for my screw that I'll put in my chuck on the lathe. So over to the drill press. Now ready to go put it in the lathe. Now I'm ready to put the bowl blank on the lathe. Now I've got something that's quite shallow here, so I don't want to go in very deep, so I got these shims in here and I can screw this on and still be kind of shallow. There we go. First, true up the outside here, make it round. All right, here we go. Got that. Now I'm going to clean this surface up. Foot so I can chuck this side into the jaws of my chuck. So I gotta just mark it off. I gotta turn that out, plow that out a little bit. Taken my homemade dovetailing tool and I went in there and just plowed a little bit of a dovetail shape. That'll give my jaws a little something to grip to rather than just a straight side. Now this is the bottom of the plate. So now the next step is to start shaping the plate. this plate around, I'm going to, well, I got it stuck this way, I'm going to sand this surface, and before I turn it around. Now I've finished the sanding, so one of the old tricks, is to take a handful of shavings and burnish the bottom here. Now, ready to turn it around. Now, one of the best ways to do this is to lay the plate down and take your chuck, fit it in there, and then tighten it up. And lock it in place. I'm ready to clean up this surface. And the hole I drilled for the screw chuck, you can use it to start plowing out the bowl. So I'm going to get my gouge and get started. Finished shape to the bowl or plate, and now I'm going to sand it. I got it here in the lathe. I'm ready to take the bowl out of the chuck. I've sanded it, and I did a little trim work here where I had my foot for my chuck to get a hold of. Just fancied it up a little bit. So there we have it. This is the board that I got all those plates out of. Just a big piece of siding off an old barn. There's a bowl I finished the other day out of that same board. Quite a few of these little plates out of that board. Yeah.